Welcome kids, today let's learn about community helpers, chef and baker. First let's learn about chef. A chef is a person who cooks food as their job. They usually work in restaurants or hotels. The chef is responsible for everything about the food in a restaurant. He is responsible for buying the food, hiring and supervising the kitchen workers, creating the menus for the customers, and deciding the recipes. Some chefs are trained and some are not trained. Chefs may also be addressed as head cooks because they manage the kitchen, which is their workplace. He is the in charge of the kitchen in restaurant or other places where food is served. They set up the kitchen with cooking utensils and equipment like knives, pans, and kitchen scales. They study each recipe and gather all necessary ingredients. They cook food in a timely manner. They ensure appealing plate presentation. They supervise the preparation of food for its garnishing, presentation, as well as the seasonings for the perfect taste. Like in engineers, doctors, and teachers, chefs can make a positive impact on society. They are very important for the society. Now let's learn about baker. A baker who bakes and sometimes sells breads and other products made of flour by using an oven. The place where a baker works is called a bakery. A baker wakes up early in the morning. A baker's first job of the day is to sanitize the kitchen area and prepare the dough to make the bread, buns, and other baked goods. He bakes different bread types like pretzels, baguettes, and multigrain breads. He decorates cakes with icings, buttercream, and edible toppings like flowers and cartoon characters. A baker is a person who makes bread and other pastries. They follow recipes, mix and bake ingredients in an oven to make yummy foods. Like chef, bakers are also important because they make delicious food for us to eat. So kids, this was all about chef and baker. Thank you.